Okay, everyone. I hope all of you watch this. You ain't gonna believe what you're about to see. Once you see this, it's gonna blow you away. All I could say is sit back and enjoy the show. Okay, you are going to be amazed when you see this, but if you buy this game, make sure you got the English version, because they got two different games exactly like this. One is Japanese and the other one's English, and this is all English. Everything right here is what you need to know.
We're picking up a strong signal. It's heading to the surface. Is this Godzilla? We cannot determine whether it is the same.
Okay, how this works is your GPS compass. If you see a great big circle around me, that's either helicopters or jets. The big yellow triangle is where I am. That thing is what you gotta destroy. But try not to destroy it just yet. The more you destroy, the bigger Godzilla gets. And right now his height is, if you see the big numbers, he's 55.50 meters high right now. The more you destroy, the bigger he's gonna get. And of course my scroller. Course, can't find the hole. There we go, found it. There we go, we got it. There's something over here. If you get 100%, oh, I see it way over there. Okay, back to the compass. Those two yellow balls is how much energy you can use from Godzilla's comet breath. Once it goes empty, you have to wait till it fills up again and go again. See, it's 56.14 meters high now. And there's a disaster level. When that goes higher, then the next stage kicks up. And, there's a boat somewhere. Oh, I see. Okay. It's 100% destroyed now. Most importantly, you leave those for very last thing. Destroy everything else, then you can go for that. I have reached 100 meters high with him. But of course the first stage, when you start playing this, it will be black and white when you first start. But after that is a tour, that's what that is. Then the rest of it is all color.
But I doubt it will be enough to satisfy 6 years of hibernation.
I wish we knew what Godzilla was thinking right now. Do you think he will search for another food source?
When I have to worry about the people's doubts, I hope they don't call for my hand. There's no one else in politics who's equipped to handle such difficult decisions.
Thank you. So there you have it. Destruction is 100%. The time is 7.42. And that's how long, 6.61 meters on this stage. That's how far he grew. That's how much he grew in total. There's three of these this time. Save one for last.
The generator's power levels are at zero. It looks to have been completely destroyed.
I got the helicopter at the same time. Now you're gonna see some massive destruction now. The tanks.
tube has been weakened.
Oh, you bugger, aren't ya? There you go. Uh-oh. Oh my gosh! Ha-ha!
The giant kaiju has gone down.
I knew I could do it.
I guess it might be too much to hope that if he defeats his enemy, he'll forget about the generator.
Not necessarily. But look how much Godzilla has grown. 63.71 meters high right now. Oh, will you look at that? I think they're safe. However, am I ever going to get him? Oh, let me see here. Yeah, that would do it. It's so hard to see. Right now is just a bunch of red, which means there's a tanks or planes or whatever's left. We're across them all. Thank you. got 100% destroyed. Everything's gone. Now we just focus on one tower left.
The area has been destroyed by Godzilla.
It's hard to say if any of this was worth it.
9.10 meters high in total is 65.71 meters high. It pays when you destroy everything. Thank you.
something heading for Godzilla. We've got a strong one.
Oh yeah, he's nothing.